A 24-year-old Milwaukee woman is under investigation, accused of stealing nearly $400,000 from the state's Medicaid system. Only on 12 News, Brendan Conway talks to some of the victims caught in the middle.
I'm thinking, you know, it's a lot of bad people out here that'll do something like that.
Anthony Nord suffers from seizures and survived a stroke, but that's minor compared to the massive and expensive procedure taxpayers recently paid for him to have. The problem, he didn't need it, and it never happened. State Department of Justice investigators say a 24-year-old Milwaukee woman stole Medicaid numbers, including Nord's, and used them to defraud the state. Nord says authorities told him his information was taken when he went to the hospital.
And they said one of the employees at the hospital must have gave my card to one of their family members, and they built my insurance for that.
The woman has not been charged, so we are not identifying her. But investigators say she ran the whole operation out of her north side home. A family member said the suspect no longer lives there.
Do you know anything about the charges against her, this fraud with the Medicaid?
I don't know anything about it.
Investigators say the woman set up a medical supply company, and from December of 2009 to June of this year, she billed the state Medicaid program nearly $393,000. According to court records, the woman claimed she was providing equipment for a rare and expensive operation known as the halo procedure. That's where doctors drill screws into a patient's head and attach a halo-like device to keep the vertebrae from moving. Brenda Boyd's not sure how the woman stole her Medicaid information, but she's glad she was caught.
I think she should be prosecuted to the fullest extent. Yes, I do.
According to a subpoena filed in this case, it should have been obvious that the procedures were not being done. An expert told investigators a home is not an appropriate location for the installation of halo devices. The Department of Health Services is the agency that oversees the Medicaid program. They said in a statement they have a strong track record of catching fraud. And they say, quote, as we learn more about fraudulent practices, we modify our tools that assist us in detecting abhorrent billing practices. Live in the newsroom, Brendan Conway, WISN 12 News.
Thanks, Brendan.